All money today is credit. It doesn't exist. Credit is very simply the power to spend. That's all it is. So when you have a credit card, there's no money in that thing. They've just given you the power to spend. And the moment you spend it, you create debt.